Wow. Alrighty then. Let's get a little recording, I guess. Hello, folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and welcome to day 4 of the 31 Days of Progress Part 95 Halloween Challenge. One of the best ways I can convince myself to do Progress Part 95 every day is by doing these little challenges. And in the last episode, I put in the second episode reaction, bookended with the third episode reaction, because I forgot to put the reaction to day 2 at the end of my last video. This is not going to happen again. I promise you. With that said, let's begin Progress Bar 95. Alright then. Progress 495 so far has been really good. And I mean really, really, really good. Alright, let's play. Okay. Come on. Come on. All right. Thank you.
You've got mail.
Wow. Okay, finished the puzzle. Looks pretty good. Okay, so alright, we're gonna get some hex code done here. Are you kidding me? Right. Okay. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay, let's see here. All right, let's see what we got here. Here. Cool boy. Okay. Boy, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. There you go. Let's restart. T27 is the sys code, okay?
You've got mail.
Okay, so October 3rd. Well, that's wrong. Weird.
You've got mail.
It's showing the wrong freaking time on wrong freaking date on the calendar. At least they know what the challenges are. Pretty good. Connecting to the internet. Okay, so let's see what we have here. Alrighty then. Wow, that's pretty cool. Now I gotta clean up this guy's messy code, so yeah. That actually helps when you know something about HTML. Hold on. 160, 199. Wow, there's 100 numbers off of that. Of the actual value, wasn't I? Oh, come on. Never let it be said that I'm not good at deactivating scripts. Calling that photo to get there. This is a bonus? Wow, that's pretty cool. Oh, this is pretty good. It's about time for breakfast, so I'm going to go ahead and take a break, and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. No cages. Checking up on the... What? Wow. It's pretty good. Okay. Alright, with design panel, here we go. So I'm seeing E4. Now, if only the bottom scroll bar didn't scroll along with what I was doing, I could figure this out much more easily. Ooh, it's your password. And thank you for the bonuses. If you've been watching earlier in the video, sometimes it'll have the unknown hyperlink in sites that are under construction. Wait a second, we already did that one, so here. Wow, another under construction one. I'm quite surprised, man. Three and one under construction. Looking good. Fascinating. Oh, come on. A pop-up ad right where I'm supposed to click. You're kidding, right? Didn't I already do this one? Okay. And yes, I deactivated it as per protocol. Getting points there. Okay. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Okay. Okay. Clear that bug out of the way. Already doing pretty good. Okay, let's see. Thank you. No, it's supposed to be a mean square, but there wasn't. Okay. All right. Right. Alright, let's get our treasure. Alrighty then. Right.
Got mail.
Right. Still recording, so that's good.
You got mail.
Okay. All right. Okay. T-Book is experiencing some strange problems today. You know, P-Book makes for some really good points farming. All right. Wow, that's so sweet of you, Rover.
You've got mail.
I am loving this. Looking good. I'm going to take a bathroom break real quick and I'll be right back. Well, let's hope these days we can finally kill the password. Oh, we live? Oh! I didn't even notice. Okay, we're back. You know what bothers me, folks? Then some companies still use the password system. Nowadays, there's like two-factor authentication, and sometimes people don't have phones and whatnot. I mean, I can understand how that would be the case, but still, You know, people on PBook, I'm very thankful for all of your likes and comments. No, really, thank you. Okay. Heh, 95. I wonder what would happen if you turned the 95 upside down on a calculator. I like this background, it looks pretty good. Okay, I noticed an error right off the bat. You know how I posted I'm feeling nostalgic? Yeah, I really am.
You've got mail.
Alright. Information technology. I think I may listen to some music, but not too much because of copyright reasons. That is beautiful. Moving on. Right then. Okay. So, a lot of programs, huh? Okay, so let's restart. Some good old barn.
You've got mail.
Right. Now on a surface level you can see what we're going through is progress bar players. Right. It seems like deja vu. Yeah, it's deja vu all over again. Okay. Yeah, that I'm not good at. Sorry. I was kind of rambling on there for a moment.
Thank you.
All right then. Let's see. Thank you. Oh boy. Let's see what we have here. Come on, you gotta be kidding. Okay. Thank you. Okay, that one's just weird. Alright, here we go. What next? Nothing in the way of treasure, huh? Probably because I cleared it all.
You've got mail.
Wow, found a mystery disc in the drawer. Okay.
You've got mail.
It's pretty good. Alright. This is a pretty cool screensaver. Though when playing it, it tanks my video's performance. Because of all the particle effects. Looking pretty good so far. Oh yeah, getting some good points there. Holy cow. Yeah. I had so much stuff that the list didn't even fit the screen.
You've got mail.
Couldn't tell if that was a good cookie or not. Holy cow.
You've got mail.
Okay. He's starting.
Got mail. Damn.
Right then. Get all this code rearranged, so... Okay, quick bathroom break. I'll be right back. Now, I gotta say, it's just weird. For all intents and purposes. Okay. Oops. Tell me, did anyone happen to kill a red spy under the hill? Okay. Right. That's, so what's this going on here?
Thank you.
You got mail.
Whoa, my inbox is full.
You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail.
Alright. Screensaver mode. Okay. Alright, so the technique looks pretty good. Cool, that was pretty good. Okay, that's unbelievable. Trying again. Thank you. Oops. The hell? Finally got a winnable deal out of that. Right.
You've got mail.
I'm gonna shut this down for now. With the end of that game. Now we get to react to, you guessed it, day 4 of the Progress 495 Halloween Challenge. And by that logic, I mean the very first Halloween Challenge I ever did. This may be the last time I do Halloween Challenges, as far as Halloween is concerned. But for Christmas, the 25 Days of Christmas Challenge is still ongoing. With that said, though, okay. While we wait for this thing to load, we'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Today we'll be reacting to day 4 of the very days of Halloween 2021. Alright, let's see if I can get that going on. Okay. There we are. Aha. Four. Day four. All right. Got the okay. And here we go with the 30 Days of Halloween, Day 4. Let's full screen this bad boy. Is everything going good? Good. Let's get started. Alright. Got to turn off my fan, just one sec. There we go. Hello, folks. This is the Gamer Nerd, and welcome back to the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. Actually, technically it's 31 days, but... Yeah, I corrected it in a later version, so yeah. We are on day 4 of 30 of the Halloween Challenge. And yeah, this was an older version of the interface I did for the Halloween challenge. It looks pretty good. I'll tell you the truth right now. It looks pretty good.
Day 4 of 30 on the Progress Bar 95 Halloween challenge. That was ending day 3 of the challenge. Alright. Could I send a desist code? As far as I know, I've got all the progress bar systems and all the bar OS systems. Unless new switches come in.
Could you believe that the date was shown was actually the correct date? Back before they had the calendar introduced, and the date was actually changed to be one day off of the real date. I mean, like the date in America, at least. I mean, come on. Why not add like a sort of date time thing where it would like check where you are in the with relevance to the real world? I mean, come on. This is just...
You got mail.
Okay.
Thanks for the 500 points, by the way. What do we have here?
Yeah, this is going to be skipping ahead here.
Is it RAM memory? Unless you're talking about virtual memory, so I'm going to go with RAM.
You got mail.
Spam?
Alright, we're gonna
back
skip ahead here.
One moment.
Cutting to a police standby logo. This is back when I actually used those things.
Not for sure. Thank you for waiting. I think we're ready. We're back. with more progress bar 95.
All right.
Send the document.
We're skipping ahead. Hold on. How long is this gonna go on?
Okay.
Wow, this must be a lot of progress bars. There we go.
Back. And back. Whoa.
You've got mail.
Box definitely needs to be checked. Email checked. Where will
I? Skip ahead here. I'm gonna cut this off here because, yeah, I'm surprised I still even had the patience for this sort of thing. Anyway, had to do a little changes to the date and whatnot. Let's see if this reflects on the progress bar. Yes, it does. And with that, I say, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd. I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone.